डॉक्टर एम जी श्री कुमार, डायरेक्टर ऑफ द कॉन्फ्रेंस, मिस्टर बी पी प्रकाश, प्लेनरी चेयर, प्रोफेसर कोनूर एंड ऑल द ऑफिस वेयरर्स ऑफ द एल आई एस अकेडमी. आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल टू यू ऑल दैट यू हैव गिवन मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डिलीवर माई प्रेजेंटेशन इन दिस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड रिप्यूटेड कॉन्फ्रेंस. I am Navi Hasan from IIT Delhi and I will be sharing my thoughts on excellence in library services, a case study of IIT Delhi. So what I will be doing is basically I will be sharing my practical experiences of providing excellent library services at IIT Delhi, and this experience is based on my visit to different great libraries of the world and to great institutions throughout the world. So as part of my presentation, I will be covering some background information. I will be discussing about the IIT system, then IIT Delhi library system. Then I will also be discussing with you about the resources, services and products that IIT Delhi library system is providing in an innovative way. And then we will be sharing our thoughts on different innovative library facilities which IIT Delhi is providing on the basis of some of the screenshot, on the basis of some of our practical exposures, our thoughts, our implementations, execution of those important things in IIT Delhi. So as you know, because this conference is being viewed by many people from outside India as well, so let me first share what are IITs. So Indian Institute of Technology, IITs are autonomous public institutions of higher education under the Ministry of Human Resource Development of Government of India. So initially there were few IITs, now we have total 23 IITs, and IIT Delhi and IIT Bombay are one of the first institutions which were declared an institutions of eminence. Institutions of eminence is a really great tag which is given to those institutions which are really providing excellent services in education, research and teaching. So the majority of the IITs have excellent state-of-the-art libraries managed by highly qualified and experienced professional library staff, because our selection procedures are very rigorous. So these are some of the library buildings which are basically the iconic buildings of their institutes as well. Like this is IIT Delhi library building, this is IIT Kanpur, this is IIT Roorkee, this is IIT Guwahati, this is IIT Madras, and this is IIT ISM Dhanbad. So the purpose of showing all these buildings is simply to let you know that IITs are not the great institutions, but also they are having great libraries as well. So IIT Delhi library system comprises of a center library and about 32 unit libraries of different department, centers, and schools. The library system is the early adopter of new and emerging technologies, services, and different products. So vital services offered through the central library include really some good services, like we are using cloud computing for all of our services, whether it is integrated library management system or institutional repository, remote login facilities or hosting of library website. We have a RFID system installed since 2010 and it is perfectly running. We have other important services as well, like faculty profiling system. We have our own library app for Android and iOS users, and we provide research support services and outreach program. And the most importantly, from 2019, the IIT Delhi library system has been given the status of a National Resource Center in Library Information Sciences for offering the ARPIT MOOCs course. And we could deliver this course in the best possible way with almost 3,000 learners during 2019 and 20. So the library has more than 10,000 students, and all the people who are coming to library are generally the members of the library, but we need to complete some of the formalities. Apart from this, we have also allowed industrial establishment to become the member to avail some of the limited facilities of the library, because most of our alumni are holding some of the big positions in different industrial establishment. So the library remains open 24/7. We are closed only for 6 days in a year on some important holidays. So we have a great collection in all the important branches of knowledge, whether it is engineering, whether it is technology, physical sciences. And you will be surprised to know that IITs are not only about technology and engineering. We are also having great collection for management and humanities and social sciences as well. You will be surprised to know that Department of Management Studies of IIT Delhi is one of the top-ranked management department, and it is ahead of many of the IIMs. So we are having great collection of management and humanities and social sciences as well. So these are some of the, you can say, figures which can show you the total collection of the library, which is a really good collection, but we are focusing on e-resources basically. So as far as computer networking and other library facilities for achieving excellence in library services are concerned, we are offering great services to the our users, like everything on cloud, so we need not to maintain any servers. Even if the libraries was closed during pandemic, we are open now. There was no need of any servers, there was no need of any maintenance or cooling, because everything was on cloud Badal, which is a government cloud. And luckily, this Badal is hosted. The machines are here in the ground floor of the Central Library. We have a digitally transformed and interactive library website using Drupal. So you can understand that Drupal really gives you very good searching interface. We are using Libsys integrated library management system with RFID. We have our own library app. We are using EDS for single window search. We are also having pilot project with Nimbus for digital discovery. We have a faculty profiling system, better known as IRNS. We have given link to digital resources from our OPEC and website. We are hosting a very important institutional repository using DSpace latest version. We are also providing research support services and outreach programs. We also have a video library service. And all our resources are accessible through remote login through two mediums. One is VPN, another is Shibboleth. Also, we have services like Ask the Librarian, or we are making judicious use of social networking, and we have an online. We are also going to start online library courses and training programs soon in collaboration with other units of IIT Delhi. And we offer really good interlibrary loan and resource sharing facilities. We are providing support to our institute for all the ranking purpose. And we are conducting so many user-centric training or workshop for our faculty and students. And we have provided links to all the COVID-related resources from library website, which are very useful. And we have also uploaded the SOPs and protocol for the libraries for working in the new normal, which can serve as a model for other libraries to follow. We are also trying to follow the green library concept so that it gives a pleasing experience to our eyes. We also offer a staff recharge program. Every week, one of our colleagues is delivering a webinar for internal people. And most importantly, we have started exploring international collaboration. Like IIT Delhi has collaboration with great institutions. So we are trying to have collaboration in library field as well, like University College London, London, and like Cornell University, USA, and many other institutions. So apart from this, we also try to support our people in altermetrics or in plagiarism detection or to improve their English. And we have really good photocopying, scanning, digital printing, poster printing, binding facilities. And we also offer book bank, textbook, and thesis facility as well. So this is the landing page of the Central Library. And you can see that we have the beauty of the Drupal-based website is like you can search. Search interface is very good. I mean, for example, my name is not visible here. If you will type here Hassan, it will show you where it appears. So this is the screenshot from the Badal. So as I have already explained to you that all the library services are offered through Badal Cloud. We are not maintaining any server. And this is the screenshot showing our library app, which is available from Google Play Store with the name Single Window Search for IIT Delhi e-resources. And we are also available on iOS. And this is the faculty profiling system, which has been created with the help of IRNS MHRD project. And it is working fine. In some of the cases, it is more useful than other bibliographic databases like Scopus, because it is not giving you the H index of a department, which it can give. Like this is my profile on IRNS. It looks beautiful. It takes the data from Scopus profile or researcher ID or Google Scholar ID, and it gives you beautiful graph and co-authorship pattern. Okay, so we have given link to digital resources from our OPEC, so that once people are searching our OPEC, they can go to resources directly. And we have a great institutional repository using our DSpace, and our IR is used heavily because it has been hyperlinked by National Digital Library of India and people are using it. Then another important achievement is that Institute has, the IIT Delhi has digitized all of its record, and they have given access to its record to different functionaries like directors or other people through their record management system. And they are also using DSpace. The contribution in this regard of library is that library has facilitated this project. Now, I am the chairman, the librarian is the chairman of this committee. So the library is also contributing at the institute level. So as far as recommendation system is concerned, we are following online book recommendation system. People can recommend book, ebook online. The faculty may recommend, the request will go to the head of the department and it comes to the librarian and it is approved online. So this is how you people can also adopt this system. We are also working with Nimbus people for a pilot discovery project, which may be sometime they are claiming it may be better than other EDS. Then you can see we have also provided link from our website for a single window search, like you can separately access the ebooks, books, and these are the resources from IIT Delhi only, which are accessible. Our news clipping service is very popular. We are downloading all the relevant content on higher education or IITs, and we are saving those in a single PDF file, and we are uploading it and we are sharing. This is available in public domain as well. We are offering good video library services. New arrival books management is very smooth through email, through transaction management system or through website. Then article alert service from Scopus and other databases also being provided. Remote access is through VPN and InFed both. Then our self-service RFID system is very popular. You can return the books in the pandemic as well. There is no touch. You can directly drop the book in the drop box and you can self-check out the book using the self-checkout machine using RFID smart card. Then we are uploading a lot of good things on internal website like question papers or other, and people can download all those important things. Ask the librarian interface is also very popular. You can chat with the library people, and we are not making much use of social networking, but wherever it comes to making of judicious use, we are not wasting our time, but we are making good judicious use of social networking. All our circulars are shared on official WhatsApp group. We are not sending separate hard copy of circular to our colleagues. So the library IIT Delhi offered the MOOCs, Emerging Trends in Technologies in Library Information Services, successfully, which was attended by almost 3,000 people throughout the world. And it was a very successful and popular course. And these were some of the speakers who delivered presentation in this course. Then we have organized our e-resources in really great manner so that everyone can easily access our e-resources or e-journal back files or e-book collections or research publications. Or we are holding really good outreach program. The last one was celebration of Librarians Day at IIT Delhi on August 12, 2020. Our research support services are becoming very popular. We are supporting to our research scholar, faculty member in the analysis of data or all or any metric-based services. And like international collaborator, recently we have started collaboration with University College London, and he's Paul Oyres, Director of Library Services. I recently was there in UCL London, and we are trying to collaborate with other institutions like Cornell as well. So we are trying to help our faculty members to create profile on different important websites so that they have a better visibility. And if they have a better visibility, it can help our institution as well to make our things visible globally in a better way. So with this, I would like to say that in a digital environment, there is a change in the role of libraries and librarians, and it is inevitable for survival as well. Smart librarians are going to survive with the smart services and with digital initiative. The excellent innovative resources, services, and products as provided by the IIT Delhi library system may be a game changer model for other libraries in the country to achieve excellence. So I wish that my thoughts, which I have shared just now here, may initiate a discussion amongst library professionals and users as to how they can make optimum use of IIT Delhi library systems experience to achieve excellence in library resources, services, and products. So I would like to conclude with this thought of Charles Darwin that it is not the strongest of the species that survive, nor the most intelligent, but the one most responsive to change. Means things are changing. ICT application is there in the libraries. Computer people are trying to take our role. Google is trying to replace reference library. Pandemic is there. So you have to change according to the situation and you have to deliver as per the requirement of the users. Thank you.